Oh, he's coming!
What exactly happened? Well, the Porsche won, completing the standing quarter mile in 10.3 seconds. The Koenigsegg was second with a time of 10.4 seconds.
Just so you know, the Koenigsegg was running on a mix of super-inleaded and E85 fuel, so wasn't at full horsepower and was most likely putting out about 1,250 horsepower. Though this won't have affected its quarter mile time much, as traction, not power, was the issue.
And the Audi was last.
Come on! Come on! Wow, the bike's all over the place!
Proper race, and I get a better launch out of this Koenigsegg. Come on, egg, be a good egg.
Three.
Come on.
Come on.
I'm away.
Come on.
Come on. I'm away!
All day long, Lego!
So then, what exactly happened? Well, it appears that Yanni should not have gambled, because a Suzuki actually won. It completed the standing quarter mile in 9.7 seconds. The Tesla was second with a time of 9.8 seconds, and the Koenigsegg last. It crossed the line in 10.4 seconds. Just so you know, the Koenigsegg was running on a mix of traction, not power, was the issue.
Now we're going to have a rolling race from 50 miles an hour in second gear. Obviously the Tesla has no gears and the bike's in second gear. Here we go, let's get to 50. To the half mile. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on.
This bike, I'm clear. Oh no.
Well, I won.
We left him!
He's coming back now. 100. At 100 he took us.
Thank you.
this launches. The 918's out in front. I think the Regera will catch. And set.
Come on, the Tesla's ahead, one coming now. Come on, Bugatti.
Oh my God, oh no, he's coming.
Whoa! Ah, come on! Whoa! That was nuts.
I'm drooling. Oh my God, that was so fast.
He was just going sideways off the line, just like that. And I just kept my toe in, kept the wheel straight, it sorted itself out, it caught the Tesla up and it came past, boom! Hey Jan, I bet you thought you had me there, didn't you?
Mate, that's so fast. And I thought, where is he? And you got me right at the end. I mean, I was drooling, this is so fast.
Yeah, off the line, you won. I think to the eighth of a mile, you won. But not to the quarter mile, and that's what matters.
This is serious. This car is no joke. And you're in a bloody super sport, of course, but this, wow!
But this, wow, it's mega. Okay then, Yanni, same thing again, but I'm gonna go in third gear like we normally do. I have a horrible feeling I'm gonna be out of my power band. So let's see what happens now. 3, 2, 1, go. That's a quick go.
Let's see what speed he comes past me. 130.
I'll have him to the quarter now. Look at this come past.
140.
Watch the speed build. Here we go. Here comes the half more now. Much. The way this thing just keeps on going is insane. And yet it's so comfortable and nice and just easy to use in here. You have these other hypercars which they have big power figures and stuff like that, but they just don't have the same all-round usability, comfort, build quality, and I'd say ability to do the numbers like this does. All day, every day, this will do it.
You know what?
Time to put on the helmets and actually do some racing.
3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna need it. going sideways. Go. Whoa. Going so sideways there. Come on. He's got me. This car, it didn't perform then. It just went. So sideways. Oh, here comes the bike. Oh, he's close. He's gaining. Are we gonna have him? Whoa! Just. Oh, that was close. And that's that. I think we nailed it.
Went too late again.
It was close. It's hard, isn't it? It's easy for me, right? I just like let go of a brake.
I don't like jumping. The second one I jumped, that one I kind of waited, but I think we both went similar time.
Yeah, but don't forget, you've got to worry about wheeling. You've got one-wheel drive. I've got four-wheel drive. It's super easy for me. But you were reeling it in at the end.
Yeah, we need a bit longer.
Well, we'll do the rolling race in a minute. Let's have a quick word. Now we're going to have a rolling race from 50 miles an hour in second gear. So here we go. This is a race of the half mile. The starter is going to start us.
3, 2, 1.
Blimey. It's wheeling. That's crazy. The panic guard is going now. I can't see anything. This is so close. That rallycross car is good. Oh, come on! Ah! Oh, he's done it again. Rallycross car absolutely nails it off the line. This hooked up much better. One last go.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. This is close. Come on.
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm kind of scared. Oh god, he beat me off the line. Let's see if I can, how much? Yeah, bye! Bye! See ya!
I only did 183 that pass. It was a considerable less. Yeah, this is how we do it. It's coming. Do you see it?
Not yet, no.
Look at it, do you see it yet?
No, I don't see it.
No?
Oh, that's cool. Oh, there it is.
Do you see it?
Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? The guys setting up their cars, getting ready for the launches, getting everything set correctly. Okay, I think it's time. I think it is time. Fully prepped. The thumbs up have been given. I think the Regera is up in front. The Chiron is certainly catching it. Your guess is as good as mine as to which is in front right now. I think the Regera might have had that, you know? Looking at what happened, and casually, there's the Chiron Sport.
Thank you.